Hello, and welcome to 8020's Product Highlight Series. Today we'll be taking a look at detent hinges. These hinges are great for holding doors open at different angles. They're easy to install and available in both fractional and metric, and compatible across a wide range of profile series. Now, one thing you want to keep in mind when using the detent hinge is your panel is going to need a drill through service. Now, you're also going to need a bolt assembly too. More information on 8020's machining services and recommended bolt assemblies can be found in the 8020 product catalog. All right, so when it comes to installing our detent hinge, we're gonna start with the stopper. We're gonna move it into position. Grab our wrench and tighten that down. That's gonna help hold our panel into place while we're installing it. So we'll go ahead and set that off to the side again. Now we're gonna work on putting our hinge on the panel itself. We got one bolt in there, so we'll take one more bolt and finish it off. Grab our washer and our hex nut. We'll hand tighten all that down. We'll grab our wrenches. And we'll tighten that the rest of the way down. Now, once we're done with that side, we're gonna preload the T-slot side with one more bolt and one more T-nut. And once we have that done, we're ready to put it on our frame. So we'll grab our frame and lay it flat here. We'll get our hinge lined up and just slide the T-nuts into the open T-slot. We'll move that into position. We'll lay that flat and that stopper will hold it into place for us while we tighten it down. Now, one last option you want to consider is cover caps. They simply go right over the bolts and they snap right into place for a nice smooth finish. Now, hopefully you found this segment on detent hinges helpful. For more information, please visit 8020.net and be sure to subscribe to future 8020 videos. And as always, make it a great day.